yes, welcome to the Friday feud between our Countdown Masters battling it out one against the other. We hope very much you at home are battling it out with them too. We shall shortly find out who is going to be the winner of the week, but before we do that, let's say hello to Carol.
We're the only programme on air where you can have as many teas as you like. You can also have MNX without even raising as much as a fish slice.
Well, the position is, as we go into our final day, that Sydney Price, the former accountant, is 59, and Christine Hunter, housewife, 51. Three rounds to go. So, we start with the letters game. As you're in the lead, Sydney, you can decide whether you want letters or numbers.
Numbers, please.
Okay, so that means Christine now kicks off with the letters.
Two consonants in a vowel, please.
You may well look like that, Christine. O, D and R.
Two consonants and a vowel.
Good. The vowel is E. The two consonants are P and X.
Two consonants.
Yes. I wonder what comes next. The R, the T.
And the vowel.
I was yep. there before you. The final one is an O.
Thank you. Let's start. Christine?
Seven.
Seven, good. Sydney?
Six.
And six. Here, Sydney, six.
Rooted.
Rooted. Yes, rooted. Here's seven.
Trooped.
Trooped. Just make sure it's spelled correctly, please.
T-R-O-O-P-E-D.
Yes, well, obviously that's okay, isn't it, Catherine? Any advance on trooped?
No advance on that, but of course you could have trooper as well.
Well done, earning your colours there with trooper. That's seven. Good. So that's... has put 1 point between them, according to my reckoning. Yes, 59 and 58. So now it's Sydney's numbers, please.
One from the top, please.
Yes, Sydney.
And any other five.
Any other five. One, two, three, four, five. You chose to take the numbers game, and your numbers are seven, six, eight, another six, one, and your big number is 50, and Cecil's target is 228.
Yes, that's the target for everybody. Here we go. So 228, Sydney.
No, I got bugged down. I'm sorry, I'm not declaring anything.
In declaring nothing, so you'd have to stay on 59 points. Now, Christine, you're in the good chance here.
238, I think.
Well, okay, well, you're in with a chance of 5 points. Let's go 238 then.
I think I've gone wrong, actually, but you can take 48 times 6. It's 288.
Say that again. So how did you get the 48?
Oh, sorry, 8 times 6 is 48.
8 multiplied by 6 is 48.
Times by 6 is 288.
Multiplied by 6, yes, 2 footers, is 288.
Yeah, take away the 50.
Oh, subtract the 50, right, it's 238, yes, sorry.
Okay, well, relax, you've got 5 points, because you're within 10, so we give you 5 points. That puts you on to 63. Could you have got 228, you think?
Yes, you'd have done it this way, 50 minus 6 is 44. Take the other 6, subtract 1, you have 5, multiply those two together and you have 220. Add the 8, you would have had 10 points.
Thank you. Well, now the conundrum, and the title winner of the week depends on this conundrum. So very exciting, nail-biting stuff. Good luck to one and all. Please reveal this morning's Countdown Conundrum. Oh, on 2 seconds, Christine.
Confusing.
Confusing. Confused you will be. Perhaps you won't be, because that's it. 73 points against 59. And a terrific comeback for you, Christine. You are the winner of the week, which was terrific for you because you started the week with no points and continued, only got 10 in the first day. And here you are, 73 points, the winner of the week. So congratulations to you. Bad luck to Sydney. And with great pleasure, we give you our Countdown Masters folder. Thank you very much indeed. More Countdown Masters next week. Look forward to seeing you then. Bye-bye.